Excuse me. Hello?
Who the hell are you, Jesse?
Oh, Dr. Daniels. Where did you come in?
Shut the hell up, you liar.
Oh, the samples. Yes, I wanted to fax them to you before now, but I got caught up in a neck-tight schedule.
Blah, 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 blah. Get your ass out of her bed immediately and go to Wendy's. She's been calling you all the night all day.
Okay, okay, I'll be there immediately. Please send my apologies.
You are one smart, crafty bastard.
Oh, doctor, thank you. Everyone tells me that. It's a rare compliment. Okay then, bye-bye.
Don't tell me you have to leave.
You know, baby, I'm gunning for this contract, and the one who just called me is Dr. Daniels, one of the partners. He's from Nigeria. I really need to sail through this. And I have to be at this meeting